Wir haben mit dem ID3 ja vor eigentlich fast schon 2 Jahren begonnen.
Paris. We actually started with the ID3 about 2 years ago. Paris 2016 was the first appearance of this show car. We had this early idea that this platform ID should be turned into a car. And Klaus Bischoff came with the first sensational draft, and we immediately noticed there's something electric about it. We were able on the ID to achieve these really unique proportions on the exterior, on the interior, in terms of the materials used. We were really allowed to create everything completely anew. A great challenge and a fantastic project. We did 2 things at the same time, not just a new model, but really a whole new platform under it, a whole new matrix. We were completely free from the constrictions of the internal combustion engine. The point in developing for this MEB platform with its large battery shaped like a block chocolate bar installed under the complete floor, putting the motor right in front, making the whole space we otherwise push in front available to the customer. The idea was to reduce the height of the car optically. We have this all-round line and the roof in black. When stylists start with a model shaping surfaces in clay, then engineers have to implement all of this in detail. We're at the end of an integration process of styling and engineering, which took about 1.5 years. It was an extremely short span of time that we achieved extremely much with new models, new processes. It's extremely important to us that Volkswagen is extremely precisely made. The MEB battery box, the high voltage battery housing, which is mainly made of aluminium, a structure from extruded sections, and then these transfer load paths inside, transferring the energy in the case of a crash. What we can see here is important development steps. We can see it will be a very safe car, absolutely supreme.
Wir befinden uns jetzt hier alle Mann im Design.
All of us are at the design studio of Volkswagen now, and especially for the ID, we have colors here and tested materials. This model is completely new in terms of its geometry, much more purist, and of course this takes quite different materials concepts. We also had the vision of the ID show car, a different idea of space use, a bit like a mobile living room. And then there is this welcome. I get a sound feedback and then I can really drive off. We made light alive, so it's looking at you, a human face. With a kind of an eye even. On the ID, we very much looked out for aerodynamics. The air drag coefficients have to be very good. This means range for the vehicle. We're now in Hall 73 at Wolfsburg, in prototype building, and here the prototypes are made from beginning to end. And what's special about this car is it's a pure e-car. It has a different production sequence compared to traditional combustion engine cars.
Wir sind sehr stolz.
We're very proud. It always takes about 2 to 3 years of intensive work, and then at some point in time, you get the first prototypes, and this is really a great moment for the engineers. This is really fun. It's low noise, it's so powerful. I'm very much looking forward to every kilometer that I drive and to getting this car produced. Ladies and gentlemen, the ID3. Of course, we're proud of this car. We've been preparing for this moment for nearly 4 years, bringing the engineering together and the design, developing a new brand world with a new logo. This is what new Volkswagen looks like. And now we're here at the Zwickau plant. Zwickau to us is the nucleus. We're practically biggest e-vehicle offensive in the world is starting, and it's the first time that a car plant is converted within about 2 years from the combustion engine world to the electrical world.